Wake up, buddy. It is 1 o'clock. Maybe I should let him sleep. Okay. Jump around! Jump up and get down! Jump, 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 jump! Everybody jump!
And I'm up.
Okay, Crypto. We'll go for a walk.
I have an owner, and he's Superman.
Let me just iron that out. You should call me Iron Man. No. My dog's the best, but he's not the greatest with other animals.
What is new with you, fellow normal dog?
I bit the FedEx guy the other day.
Who was he working for? General Zod? The Legion of Doom?
FedEx.
Of course, the Federation of X's. Not to be trusted.
What is taking my owner so long?
Well, well, well. If it isn't the Justice League.
Superman?
What's going on?
You're super strong.
I should be a lot more dead right now, right?
My best friend is in danger, and you have to help me.
Well, we're just a bunch of shelter pets.
But they're stronger than you think.
The Mighty Oink. I didn't see anything. Show on wheels.
Where the heck am I?
Indestructidog.
Great.
I'm the only one who didn't get any superpower.
When one has an abundance of power, they have a certain duty to use that power to...
Sorry, you were saying something?
How much did you have to drink?
I had 2 toilet bowls and a bidet. Bidet too, which is crazy. I didn't even know that was a thing, but it's like a dog water fountain.
Oh.
Out of the way, cat child. Hey, deploy canine shield.
What is a canine?
Evade! Excellent shielding. That seemed incredibly painful.
Anybody want to switch powers?